Well, hey guys, today I want to share with you what I got for Christmas. So I've been kind of watching some of these videos the past couple days since Christmas, and I actually had a couple requests wondering what I got for Christmas, so I thought I would just film this video. I've kind of got everything here in the living room with me right now, and I was going to put it all away today, but I thought I'd just pull out my camera and share with you what I got for Christmas 2017. Okay, so this is absolutely in no particular order whatsoever. It's just a pile of stuff next to me. So we're just going to go ahead and dive in. So one of the things I got from my sister-in-law, Sarah, was this adorable hat. If you follow me on Instagram, you may have seen me wearing it on there. It is so cute. So technically, it's one of these ones that folds up, but I actually was wearing it with the fold undone and the pom-pom just hanging, and I wanted a pom-pom hat so bad, and this minty color is like giving me life. I love it. So it's been really, really cold here too. Like, it feels like minus 21 Fahrenheit. Really cold. So that's come in handy. From my in-laws, I got this adorable hand towel. This is from Pier 1. So funny thing, my whole family pretty much has worked at Pier 1 at some point. When my husband and I were dating, he worked at Pier 1. My sister-in-law works at Pier 1, my other sister-in-law, she works at Pier 1. She's been there for several years, even managed it. So I love when I get a Pier 1 gift, and I just think this thing is the cutest ever. Ever. So I can't wait to use this next year. I also got a pack of creamy hot chocolate, which should be tasty to drink. And kind of a tradition, we always get these chocolate oranges. Mom life. But we always get one of these for Christmas. So from my husband, okay, so he is a last minute shopper. Last year he was shopping on the 24th. He did a little better this year and was shopping on the 23rd. He likes to say he is among his people. And last minute gift giving can be really fun, but it can also mean that you get whatever. So as he was shopping, he's like, well, what do you want? And you know, I'd sent him a list before, but it's last minute, so you can't order things online. Men. Anyway, so I did get a lot of the things that I actually said to him that I would like, and one of the things that I needed and wanted was socks. I really like these Hanes ones with like the pink writing, and I love a sock with length. I don't even know what style these are. I just know they're not ankle socks. I hate ankle socks. So anyways, I got new socks. Then I also told him that I wanted some pens. I specifically requested Sharpie pens. So these will be great for my planner. I'm excited. And then he got me these, these Zebra gel ink pens. He said he uses these at work and he really likes them. So yay. I love black ink. Love black ink. So another thing that I asked him to get me was this Redken Max Blast Wax Blast Hair Goo. It's not goo. It's this really, so another thing I asked him to get me was this Redken Wax Blast Wax Spray for your hair. It's a high impact finishing spray wax. I got a bottle of this when I got my hair cut short, and I loved it. It's really expensive. It's like $25 a bottle. I don't spend that kind of money on hair stuff, and I had initially bought it and really loved it, and it's lasted me from, September to December, so it lasts quite a while, and I use it every single day. So anyways, he actually got me two bottles of this because it was a buy one, get one 50% off sale, so I'm really stocked up. It's really, really great wax. Another thing I asked for was a lock for my locker at the gym. I did have a lock. I can't find it. I don't know where it went, so I was just always praying that no one would steal my stuff. So I don't like combination locks. I prefer a padlock, so that's what I asked for, and that's what I got. And then I also told him that I would love face masks, and so he got me 3 Garnier face masks. So there's a Moisture Balm Super Hydrating Mask, which I actually might do tonight because, oh, I guess these are all super hydrating. Well, anyways, I might actually do this tonight because my skin is so dry right now, and I have oily skin, and when it's dry, whew. This is another super hydrating one, but it's mattifying. And this is a super hydrating mask, but it's soothing. So I'm excited to wear these and scare people. Like, have you seen people in sheet masks? They're scary looking. So something else I asked for Christmas was some body butter from the Body Shop. So several years ago, I had a group of friends and they bought me some body butter from the Body Shop, blah, 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 blah. And I loved it. It was so great. It was a vanilla scent and it was just absolutely wonderful. So I asked for vanilla body butter. He got vanilla chai. It smells really good. So yay. And this, I think, was the year of body butter because I also got from my mother-in-law a vanilla and aloe body butter. And this stuff smells so good. I have the thing on. Jeez. Oh! Oh my gosh. Like, it's like you want to eat it. It is, like, really good. And this is actually made from a local company. Yes. So it's made from a local company, and it smells so good. Shane's aunt all got the girls a body butter from Philosophy, and I got Twinkling Starlight, and it smells lovely. Yes, good stuff. So another thing I got from my in-laws was this beautiful bracelet. It's so totally me, and I absolutely love it. Sister-in-law Anne got me a box of chocolates. The box is just so pretty. I love this color. It's from the brand Rose and Robin, and they're Belgian chocolates. And I had one. They're delicious. Okay, so I got my unicorn Ray Dunn piece. I'm so excited about it. So I'm not huge into collecting Ray Dunn. It came here several years ago, and I actually picked up a bunch of pieces because I thought they were super cute before it was even a thing. But there are certain pieces that I really want, and one of them is the Blessed mug. I'm using it. It's coffee time. I was like, I squealed. So excited because there's just, you know, those certain pieces that you really want, and I happened to get it, and I just was like through the moon. Sorry, my camera keeps adjusting. So this gift, this was from my brother-in-law and his girlfriend, and I was so excited about this. It is a vanity mirror. Oh, it's not all gonna fit in the frame, but it's big. And it is true to life color. It has a lifetime LED bulb with dual 1x to 10x magnification, and it's like a natural daylight makeup mirror. So really excited about that. And they also got me a gift certificate. I'm trying not to show you because it might show where it's from. They got me a gift card to a local spa, and oh my gosh, let me just say, I cannot wait to use this thing. I think I'm going to get a massage. I'm super excited. Okay, so my mother-in-law always does a really great way of presenting gifts. I don't know how she does it. She just thinks of these really cool ideas to present either money or gift cards in just like this really cool way. So in years past, she's put the gift cards in like a book that kind of represented us. Like, I got a book about home and kind of organizing and stuff. And then she would put like money at, in various points in the book, paper clipped in, and then she had like Bible verses that she found that were applicable to, you know, I'll just say me, Bible verses that she found really applicable to me, and she left like some sweet words along with those. Definitely save those notes because that was just like amazing. So this year what she did is she got us each a journal. Mine says, therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old has gone, the new has come. 2 Corinthians 5:17. Excuse me. And then there are, I don't know if that's going to focus very well. There's verses on each of the pages, and it's just really beautiful. So this will actually be my new prayer journal. But inside, she had taped a few gift cards, which is super sweet. And so the idea was is that I would start off my morning at McDonald's, and I would get a coffee, and it would just be a leisurely, wonderful morning. And then I would head to HomeSense, and I would go find some new things for my home, and it would be just such a lovely day. And since HomeSense is right near... I'm missing my gift card. I found it. So, and since HomeSense is right near the movie theater, then I would go to the movies and get to watch a movie and have some popcorn and just have a beautiful day to myself. So, that was super fun. And then they also got me, a gift card to Sephora. Y'all, I don't know if you know this about me, but I don't own any high-end makeup. I've only had a couple high-end pieces like my entire life, and some of those were samples that came in like a Birchbox or whatever. So I'm so excited. It's a $50 gift card to Sephora, and I'm so excited to go buy something. I've been looking at lots of makeup tutorials and trying to figure out what it is that I actually want to get and actually spend this baby on. So that will be fun. So I think that's everything that I got. That's everything that's in my pile. I don't really think I put a whole bunch of anything away. I don't think I put anything away, because I'm just relaxing after Christmas. Anyways, that was my Christmas gift haul for 2017. I love Christmas, and I feel like I just had like a really special, awesome day. And gifts aside, it was just such a good day, and I'm so thankful for my precious family. Anyways, I hope you guys had a really great Christmas. I would love to know what your favorite gift was or some of the things that you got for Christmas. Leave it down in the comments below, because I would really love to know. I think it's fun. Anyways, I hope you guys have a really great day, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.